Hi, Gus here. Here's my bathroom tile with matching Listello. Trying to pick out which one looks best. This is number one. The colors are pretty nice with the blue and the brown because the tile is basically brown and the wall is blue. This is blue, gray, and white. It seems a little too sharp. It's very pretty, but it seems like too sharp of a contrast. The next one, again, a little too sharp of a contrast between the muted tile and the Listello, which is decorative trim. The next one, which is number four, is kind of pretty. It goes with the brown tile, but not as good as the next one, which seems a little more in line with the tile. It brings out the browns. And then the next one, which is number six, is my favorite. It just seems to go really nice with the tile and has lots of pretty little pieces on them and a little blue sparkles to match the little bit of blue in the tile, which is hard to see, but there is some blue in the tile. And number seven, a little too blue on the Listello. Pretty, but a little too blue. And the next one, it's kind of shiny. It's a pretty Listello, but it doesn't quite go with the brownish tile. Okay, so number eight, seven, six, that's the winner, five, oops, four, three, two, one. Bye.
Tap the red button.